20th, 1981, a special evening of jazz recorded in New York's Carnegie Hall, starring the great Count Basie and the Count Basie Orchestra, with special appearances by Tony Bennett, George Benson, Sarah Vaughan, and Joe Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, the great Count Basie.
Dennis Wilson.
Thank you. And how do you do, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
I want you to know it's certainly wonderful to be back here one more once. I've been looking forward to this for quite a while, but it looked like they tried to bar me out of here, you see. But I wasn't about to miss this, so I just got this Cadillac I'm riding down here to get back out here. I'd be here with you. Well, I want to thank them an awful lot for inviting me along with them for this great evening. Thank you. Thank you. Now, you don't mind if I sort of step the tempo up just a little bit, about 30 miles an hour, something like that. We introduce Bob Summers. And Bob will be playing a tune, which I really should dedicate this to you because you're so beautiful. And it's titled, There'll Never Be Another You.
Thank you.
what he would. Ladies and gentlemen, number one son.
Every day I had a blues. Every day I have a blues. When you see me worry, baby, it's you I hate to lose. But nobody loves me, nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me, nobody seems to care. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know that I have my share. I'm gonna pack my suitcase, moving on down the line. Oh, I'm packing up my suitcase and moving down the line. Well, there ain't nobody worrying and there ain't nobody crying. It seemed to me that every day I have blue. Every day I have blue. See me worry, baby, because it's you I hate to lose. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know
thank you.